what is good and welcome back to the channel. As always, love for tuning in and hope you guys enjoyed the last video. As you can see from the title of the video, it's a push day I'm giving you lot today, but I'm recording this in Feb. The push video was recorded a while back. I thought, let me put this out for you lot, you can watch this video, and then in the next video I can get on to telling you guys what the new targets are, what's going on this year, what the plans are, where we're going to, and what we're doing. It's going to come in the next video, and that series shall be starting from then onwards. For now, push day video, load it up, and as always, take what you can from the video, and yeah, enjoy. Is going to be a incline dumbbell press supersetted with a decline power lift. We're going to be working on the upper chest in this, and then of course the lower chest within that. Going for around 15 to 20 reps, four sets. We're working on hypertrophy, staying lean, getting the blood to the muscles, and getting a lot of volume in. So on the dumbbell press, we're on an incline, so we're gonna start with on our knees, get the dumbbells up, shoulder blades pinned back, scapula retracted, we're working on directional intent, so driving them biceps together, nice and controlled on the way down, squeeze like this, keep them rolled back. It's that time, man. Pump cover's got to come off, innit?
You have to get warm first, especially in this weather, man.
If you haven't got power lifts in the gym, you can use dumbbells, or you can just do it hands flat on the floor. I'm going to set up here, core tucked in. So as you see here, it's tucked in there. We're not dropping in, we're not sagging in. Keeping that tight, all the way down and opening up the chest. Release. So this goes to show that with the right execution, you don't even need no heavy weight. We've got 15s here, it's all well and good. You can get the 40s and be repping them out, but still do damage with the light weight. As long as we're executing it in the right way, keep them pumps brazy.
So we're already on first round.
Because you'll get thrown out. So guys, now we're on to the second block, which is going to be working on older shoulders. So again, not going too heavy, starting with a shoulder press. Again, 15 to 20 reps. Caps messing up flow. You know who we represent.
Yeah.
Up there, pressing up, not locking all the way out, as in like that. We don't want to cause too much tension on that elbow. Pressing, same controlled movement on the way down, controlling your breathing. Once we've done them, go straight in into the lateral raise. Seated,
knees set, feet set, and we're going to be leading with our pinkies and our elbows. So not out here, leading, shoulder the way down. Also, this weight does not need to be heavy either. Working on contracting the shoulders and controlling on the way down. Not rocking either, no cheating around it. Time under tension, making sure we're controlling it on the way down. Once that's wrapped up, we are going on to cable dumbbell fly, really getting a good squeeze, getting the blood into the chest, keep a controlled motion. 4 sets, 15 to 20 reps again, supersetted with underhand front raise to get some shoulder action and upper chest as well. We're setting up foot planted, whichever one you prefer, chest out, squeezing in front. Got a partner, place the hand in front and try and squeeze there as much as possible.
Multitasking.
If not, just make sure we're keeping that tempo. 3 on the way back. 1. Into the underhand front raise, you could call it. Palms facing, and we're going from by your pockets across. Yo, nips will show in 10 each side. Control. Hood up, bar, Canada goose, fur. She a baddie, I use her. Got me a new bar. Licky go, bar, pull up, skirt, hood up, bar, Canada goose, fur, she a baddie, I use her, got me a new bar, char, blicky go, the blicky go, bar. It's not a one night stand, I'm trying to get rid of this bird. In the 89 like school, can't really trying to finish this work. Box your spread like drums, I'm an auntie preacher, I don't go church. And you don't wanna get popped like perk, pull up, burr, yuck, burr. So once we finish on the cable fly and underhand raise, we're going on to the final block, which is going to be a free exercise finisher, basically targeting triceps, some core work, and I guess a bit of shoulders in a way. Tricep dips, toe to bar, strict if you can, and we're going to do a seated weighted crunch, which is going to obviously involve a bit of shoulders to keep it engaged when we reach the top of the movement. 3 rounds with 15 reps on all of them. If you can and you want to add weight onto the tricep dips to make it a bit more difficult for you, up that intensity and finish off the session strong. Hoodie had to come back on, man. It's blitz out here. Had to get the little walk back. You get also quickly. With in regards to starting with the cable fly to warm up as an activation exercise for the chest, building up that neurological pathway before getting onto the main exercise, which will be the dumbbell press, that mind to muscle connection. So starting with cable press, 2 to 3 sets, not too heavy, just working on getting the blood to the muscles. If you haven't got the cable free like we didn't, then you could use a band, you could use dumbbells, but I prefer using cables or a band to get to the last bit. On this one, we're working on triceps and the chest area also. Really open up that chest. If you haven't got the range of motion to be able to get the toe to bar, just start at beginner level, which would be simple knee raise. If you've got that in the locker, then a leg raise. Ideally, the progression we want to make it up to is the full toe to bar. You're gonna have to work on your flexibility, and as your core gets stronger, we'll be able to get that, but that's the advantage.
With a bag when she twerk, shake that, break it and break that. I was in the trap and my mum concerned, got me a youngin' and made him learn. Oh, come true with the longest shotgun, chopped it down a little like dirt. Pull up, burp, yup. And he ain't got no arms like tank top, bro. Like 30, he done that one eye. Son got tan and there weren't no sunshine. And he got hit with a tube like lunchtime. Asgard in a
Hyundai. Pong's back.
Getting there.
Asgard in a Hyundai. Gets on tops if I love that one time. Son get banked out on 0419. And us will step with a Rambo sometimes. Pull up, skirt, hood up.
With that one, as I mentioned before, progressively work your way up. You don't want to be doing toe to bar. Swinging around like a madman, build it up bit by bit, and we're working on the perfect form, executing it right. We're not cheating around here, doing it wishy-washy, correct form only. Lift up,
hold up, Canada Goose, she a baddie I use.
I don't swing after, so I just do the last five, so controlled leg raise.
Yeah, show them, my brother.
Canada Goose, she a baddie I use, her. Got me a new bar. Char. Blicky go. The blicky go. Bar.
So you even got a regression there from Kai. If you are struggling to get the full 15 total bar, then you know what to do. Hey, quick app check for that, man. What? Are you stupid?
Quickly, man. So on the way crunch, bringing the plate when working our way down above our head and coming up, keeping it locked, solid here, contracting your abs, breathing out on the way up to really squeeze, breathing in on the way to
burr, blicky go, the blicky go, burr, pull up,
when it comes to core, would normally incorporating near enough every single session. Obviously it bases on what your priorities are. For me, and most definitely for Kai as well, having a strong core for work, having them chiseled abs is a big thing. We're incorporating our sessions rather than overloading on tricep exercises. Serious win. Rather than overloading on tricep exercises and having our arms too big to fit into clothing, working on core, keeping that tight. If it is triceps or things that you want to work on a push day, incorporating tricep extensions, tricep dips, tricep overheads to finish up on would be more catered to you. So keep that in mind. So my people, that is the end to the push video. Big love as always for tuning in. And I hope you can take as much as you can from the video. Of course, that is based to what our goals and aims are at the moment, but getting that volume in, not really focusing on strength and things like that. Like beforehand when I was training for National Fitness Games, felt massive. Take what you can from that. Yeah man, I hope you enjoyed the video. Big up all of you lot that have been showing love on the previous videos. Plenty more to come, so big up all you lot that subscribed so far, showing love on the previous videos, and yeah, stay tuned to be watching this one, because it's been a minute. We leveled up, get me? We've taken a level a bit. Yeah, we diverted off a bit for the National Fitness Games. That brought man a serious amount of size, which I don't really like being at for work and personal anyway. But let me show you like the physique, man. Too much.
I think you want to see it, bro. I think you want to see it. People are saying you're skipping leg day or something.
Is that what they said?
What you say? No leg day skip?
Can never get skipped, bro. Feeling good, looking good. The routine, my people, this is what I keep telling you lot. It's enjoyable, enjoy the routine. set that baseline day by day, keep chipping away, get them daily wins, and it becomes a natural habit, a natural lifestyle. Get the best version of yourself without even thinking about it, without it even being a chore, and chase that never-ending feeling of satisfaction, man. You already know we're forever unfinished. Love for tuning in. Hope you're ready for the next one. Lift up.